At Inspire Environmental, our primary focus is studying the bottom of the ocean and how humans influence the seafloor. In the consulting world, it's a lot more applied. So client produces a problem. So for example, we worked with the first offshore wind farm in the US. They needed to run a cable from the turbines to the land. The issue with that is that some of the routes that they needed to run this cable went through some essential fish habitat. So what we did is we conducted a survey where basically, you know, we mapped out the seafloor using our plan view camera system to see just how dynamic and active the sedimentary environment was. And so we got a sense of, you know, here's the corridor where you can run this cable. So we were able to allow them to get their permits. And so that's just a very tangible, applied sense of how you can take the work that you do and have this kind of immediate impact. The training that I got at VIMS and the experience and exposure, kind of honing and molding that ability to come up with these creative ideas, really played an important role in allowing me to end up where I'm currently at.